Plato's theory of forms, broadly speaking, holds that the physical, material world is only an ephemeral, imperfect reflection of a truer, timeless world of forms or ideas. For example, how do we know if something is beautiful? There exist, in the world of forms, perfect ideas of the good, the true, the just, and the beautiful. Nietzsche is heavily opposed to this notion. He dismisses the idea that there exists some kind of metaphysical world beyond the material world we inhabit day to day.